thank your kids. But it's a tough act to follow, but at least the mic is almost the right height. So we've been here before. Thank you, Senator, for doing this. I'd like you to say for the record, please vote no for SAM 1415 and vote yes for the Gifted and Talented Program, SAM 3878. I want to talk about that. Thank you. I want to talk about my experiences 40 years ago when I was a brand new rookie cop and I was told to ride the trains from 8 o'clock at night to 4 in the morning. I was given a radio that was more of a brick because it didn't work. And when I complained, my sergeant said, just go see nothing and get home. When I asked my union to help me, they said, LaBella, just don't make trouble. And when the guardian angels wanted to patrol the subways for free, they were told by the city and the unions that they couldn't do it. Right? Because the city and the police unions, they wanted to put politics over the safety of their officers and politics over the safety of the riding public. Well, fast forward 40 years, and what's changed? The DOE is now putting politics above children. They are demonizing our great family-owned tutoring centers. Not test prep centers, tutoring prep, tutoring centers. They're demonizing them. They're demonizing charter schools, which outperform city schools with the same population of children in the same communities. If a herd of zebras did well educating children, and I was the mayor and the chancellor, I'd go with a clipboard to see what we could learn from those herd of zebras, and I would incorporate it into our education system. But they would So please, senators, also raise the cap on charter schools and do not give this mayor 3 years
of control. Thank you very much.
Thank you.